the dominant grizzly. It's being bigger and badder that makes him the boss, controlling the best feeding spots and mating with the local females. But after a decade in charge, he seems to be losing his charm. And a bigger problem is coming his way. A younger male has sensed weakness. The boss needs to prove himself to the females and show Junior who's in charge around here. The cowboy swagger. It's meant to look imposing. The only thing is, the youngster is enormous. But with females watching on,